We've been used to playing on teams for a really long time, our whole lives. I mean, we're just a year apart.
It sort of makes it more like tense if we play together, so we mostly play on different teams.
Tennis has always been a family love for Rachel and Rebecca Weglarz. They started playing tennis when their cousins passed down some old rackets. They haven't taken a break since.
We both have like different strengths in certain things.
Doubles, I'm stronger in, and she, I would say, is definitely more competitive in singles.
They succeed individually on the court, but that doesn't hinder their relationship.
Knowing that I have someone here as a supporter and that I can support her, it's kind of like that special sister bond. Even though it's competitive, we're very supportive of each other.
Like most siblings, Rachel and Rebecca sometimes argue.
We'll just start arguing about something and then we'll just have everyone sitting in the middle quietly, just kind of letting us duke it out.
We get along, we're really close, so it's fun.
Coach Carl Steuben knows their relationship strengthens the team.
How they've served us as a program has just been outstanding.
As for putting them on the same side of the net,
where I have looked down the lineup and given thought to playing them possibly together as doubles partners.
Though Rachel graduates in the spring and Rebecca has one more year, they both plan to keep playing the game they love together.
Even after college though, we'll probably still play together. I mean, we always like see the other, like the older like women like on the team, like when we're just practicing in the summer, there's like doubles teams out there and we're like, that's gonna be us someday.